Okay, let's go and Owen. Which one of these? Yeah, okay, I can get rid of that. Stop calling me. I'm in the middle of shit right now. God damn. Got Saren.
Prisma Angstrom wants to trade it over to you.
An excellent choice. Be sure to visit again when I have new finds.
How much is it?
It was 475,000 ducks and 210,000 credits.
From Barl?
Are you still on your other one?
I've been Warframing.
Okay.
I'm in the loading screen, going back to my orbiter.
Okay. The hell, damn. Good for them. Trade tags.
Fucking credit sinks in.
Hopefully not too much.
Are you in Maru's Bazoo with me?
Yeah.
You want to finish working on the razor butt?
So do I have to build it?
No. You just you equip it and start molesting and fondling it. Remember they nerfed it, so they took down its status proc and some other stuff on it. But they might as well start rebuffing everything they nerfed for Steel Path.
Oh, it's a sidearm. Or a secondary.
Don't let that look and placement fool you, man. That thing can be mean when you build it. Okay, we gotta claim some items that are building that we found. We have to collect the resources to make these things. Then we have to pay our own ship to craft them with credits. We have a space version of a 3D printer that prints fucking weapons and tools and equipment. Why should we have to pay it to function? It just doesn't add up even in the lore of the game.
True.
Fucking credit funnels, man. Okay. Where did I leave you? Pluto. Pluto. That's where he was.
Arr.
Razor butt. Oh, razor butt. How many times can we kill thee? No, or no, it does not please me that I have to pay you to function.
You may have to deal with both at the same
time. Listen, Twitch, crazy daft bastard. It's what I don't pay you to help me with.
The VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
Take out the camera. Nobody sees us coming. And I went the wrong way.
Holy shit!
What?
There's a guy that saw me.
Kill it with fire. Do it.
I don't got fire. Yeah, Gorgon.
All previous strikes against the Razorback have failed.
Are you playing with regular Gorgon or your Prisma?
Prisma Gorgon.
Hey, you little bastard, don't knock me down.
My, my Gorgon Wraith.
Oh, you actually got enough stuff to build it from last run.
Yeah.
I'm killing them in a storm.
There's only 3 rounds in it.
3 rounds of what?
In the Prisma Ogress, or whatever. The gun that he gave me.
Prisma Angstrom, dude.
Yeah, there's only 3 rounds in it.
Yeah, you'll see how it works when we charge it up. Are we all here?
Yeah.
Distract the big fat razor butt. Back this doodles. Shoot that. Shoot it. I shot at it. Come on, razor butt, go down already.
Oh shit.
I see. see that. I'm on my way. Him, he went down. And he self-res like a fucking retard. Come on, man. This is what your team is here for, to pick you up when you go down. Oh, come on, as soon as I gotta revive your fucking ass. Fucking self-rest, scumbag.
Guess they want to lose the mission.
Apparently they do. After you die so many times, you don't get to come back. Why don't you go down? There's something wrong.
Okay, baby.
Go down.
He does not like you for some reason. Gotcha. Gonna take.
I don't know, man. Something's wrong here. Like the mission glitched out. Great. Network errors and stupidity is abundant today. Really? No, really? Enough to be wrong.
I don't understand.
All the times I've done the Razor's Butt, even before the remade variation this is, I've not had this particular problem of it not going down.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Neither do I. All of his legs are showing that they're fully damaged, but he ain't going down. And attack these things, and nothing happens to him, and he's turning into a shit show. Maybe they both have to be hacked at the same time.
Maybe.
Fuck. We're doing everything that is available to be done in the entire
I think it froze. No, I said I think the game froze.
That wouldn't surprise me.
Damn it.
It's fucking up too.